I think it's just great to see everyone working together for the past 2 years even. We were hoping to hold it 2 years ago, couldn't because of COVID, and now it's finally happening and it's a terrific success.
It's so fun. Whoever said business should be boring and serious, it's fun. And I think we got that today.
Because I would have been in the section of likes of festivals and parties, so this is probably our first big event back. 20 years now, and I'll still be a blowing no matter what. Like,
how's that? Do you like it?
There's a lot happening, and it's a great time to be involved in the food and drinks industry in the county.
Was she trained
to a toll? There was what they call an induction, and it went on for about 2.5 years to see was I suitable. But I'm not too sure yet. But it's coming together lovely.
Well, we grew white mushrooms for 30 years in Gary Hinch. I went to Holland and did a course on exotics and reopened in May 18. And we've been at this ever since. So we're the only producer of exotic organic mushrooms in Ireland. It's now in Dun Stores in Tullamore and Portlaoise.
How do I pronounce that properly?
Shiitake.
Not shiitake.
No.
So we met in college doing graphic design, and then we went our separate ways for a few years. I went to Australia, Katie went to Canada, and pandemic hit and we were both at home with no jobs in design, and we said, you know what, we've nothing to lose, let's set up our own company, hire ourselves.
We did.
And yeah.
The weight of it pulls it down to the bottom and all her curls are on the bottom. So what she needs to do is have a little bit of layering in it.
Oh.
And then once the layering is in it, then all the stuff starts flipping up at the top.
And I think it just shows to bring a GA club and a Chamber of Commerce together and something like the OPW, that they would trust and see that we could deliver with no experience to deliver a gig like this, that we pulled it off. And that was possible by teamwork, 100% possible by teamwork.
It puts the spotlight really on leash of how good it is, plus how nice a place it is to live.
And to work, and all these amazing venues like Emo Court scattered around the county. It really is the ideal place to live and work and do business.